Hello everybody, this is Nishant Sinha and today I have come with a new subject, is physics. And today in the physics we are going to learn energy. So we will learn energy today, okay? And we will know that what is energy, we will know that types of energy, and we will know law of conservation of energy. And then we will learn that energy transformation. Energy. In physics, energy has a specific definition, just as work. Work and energy are terms which coexist. Work without energy has no meaning. Whenever work is done, energy is spent. Energy exists everywhere in the universe. Every natural or man-made phenomenon that occurs has energy behind it. The motion of planets around the sun, storm, cyclone, and changes in weather all occurs due to energy changes. When a fan moves or a car driver, energy changes take place, or a coal is burned, or a ball is thrown up. In all the way, energy changes take place. Energy can thus be defined as the capacity or ability to do work. Since energy is measured by the amount of work done on a body or by the body, the unit of energy is the same as that of work. The SI unit of energy is joule. Now we will learn types of energy. First we will know about the mechanical energy. The energy possessed by a body due to its possession or state of motion is called mechanical energy. Objects around us are either moving or in a state of rest. We see vehicle moving at a great speed, trees swaying, birds flying, a ball rolling, and people walking around us. Every natural phenomenon, like the motion of the earth around the sun, flowing rivers and falling rain, possesses energy due to its motion. One form of energy is constantly being converted into another form of vice versa. Mechanical energy can be classified into two main types. One is kinetic energy and the second one is potential energy. The total mechanical energy of a body is the sum of the potential energy and kinetic energy. Now we will learn about kinetic energy. The energy possessed by a body due to its state of motion is called kinetic energy. A bullet fired from a gun, a moving car, an apple falling, and a jet flying high all have kinetic energy. Falling water from a dam is capable of doing work. It turns the turbine to generate electricity. Thus, falling water has kinetic energy. Now we will learn about potential energy. The energy possessed by a body due to its state of rest or position is called potential energy. A wound up spring of a watch has potential energy. As the spring unwinds, it does work in moving the hand of the watch. Similarly, a stretch bomb ready to release and release the arrow. Water is stored in a dam. A stone placed at a height, etc. have energy stored in them in the form of potential energy. This stored potential energy is capable of doing what? Some other forms of energy are coal, wood, natural gas and charcoal. Oil possesses chemical energy. When these fuels burn, they release energy. Plants store food in the form of chemical energy. The food that we eat is broken down into simpler substances to release chemical energy. The energy possessed by a magnet is called magnetic energy. Using this energy, magnet can be attracted and iron nails from a distance. This energy is used in electric generator and to spread magnetic and non-magnetic substances. Sound energy is produced when something vibrates. It travels through the medium of such as air, water, wood, or metal. When an alarm clock rings, vibrations are produced by inside the clock. These vibrations produce sound energy that travels through the air and reaches our ears. Muscular energy is used when we use our muscles to work. Animals also use muscular energy to run or walk. Muscular energy is derived from the chemical energy stored in the food that we eat. Heat energy is needed to get warmth, to cook food, and to run a vehicle. Heat energy is obtained from the sun and also by burning fuels such as LPGs, wood, coal, petrol and kerosene are heat energy. Light is a form of energy which helps us to see things around us. Light energy from the sun is used by green plants for preparing food. We use electrical energy to operate countless appliances at homes. Electricity can produce heat, light and sound. The light energy from a bulb helps us to see in the dark. Nuclear energy is a form of energy released by the nuclei of atoms. It is used to generate electricity in a nuclear power plant. Even the energy generated by the sun is due to a nuclear fusion reaction. Now, we will learn law of conservation of energy. Let us consider an example. Throw a ball upwards. As the ball gradually moves up, the energy is possessed change at every instant. In this case, the kinetic energy goes on decreasing and the potential energy goes on increasing, but the total amount of energy possessed by the ball remains constant. This leads us to the law of conservation of energy. Energy can neither be created nor destroyed. It can only be converted from one form to another, and the sum of all the energy in the universe remains constant. Thus, This means that when something happens, energy is either passed from one object to another or it changes into a different form. Numerous examples around us can prove the law of conservation of energy. The light energy from the sun is transformed into chemical energy by green plants and stored as food. Plants are eaten by animals and this chemical energy gets stored in them. When plants and animals die, the bodies get buried under the earth's surface. After millions of years, fossil fuels such as coal and petroleum are formed. Energy stored in fossil fuels is called chemical energy. This burning of fossil fuels inside vehicles converts chemical energy into heat energy. This heat energy is then converted into mechanical energy, which moves the vehicle. In a pendulum, at each extreme end, potential energy is maximum, whereas the lowest position means mean position. Kinetic energy is the maximum, but the sum of the potential energy and the kinetic energy at every instant remains constant. Now we will read energy transformation. Let us understand energy transformation with the help of an example. Take the example of water stored in a dam at a height. The water possesses potential energy. As the water flows, potential energy is converted into kinetic energy. The falling water causes the rotation of the turbine. The mechanical energy of the turbine is converted into electrical energy. In our homes, electrical energy changes into light and heat energy. Furthermore, the heat energy causes an increase in the kinetic energy of the atom and molecules present in the system. So this was the physics, and I was teaching energy. Now we will see that transformation of energy, which energy changes to become what type of energy, like photosynthesis, light energy to chemical energy. In this process, light energy changes to become chemical energy. Table fan. In this, electrical energy to mechanical energy. Tube lights and bulbs. Electrical energy to light energy. Doorbell. Electrical energy to sound energy. Electric motor. Electrical energy to mechanical energy. Dry cell. Chemical energy to electrical energy. Heater. Electrical energy to heat energy. Loudspeaker. Electrical energy to sound energy. Microphone. Sound energy to electrical energy. Electromagnet. Electric energy to magnetic energy. Washing machine. Electrical energy to mechanical energy. Mixer grinder. Electrical energy to mechanical energy. Generator. Mechanical energy to electrical energy. Solar cell. Light energy to electrical energy. Burning of wood, coal, etc. Chemical energy to heat energy. Windmill. Mechanical energy to electrical energy. Photovoltaic cell. Light energy to electrical energy. Steam engine. Heat energy to electrical energy. बायोगैस केमिकल एनर्जी टू हीट एनर्जी, ऑटोमोबाइल केमिकल एनर्जी टू मैकेनिकल एनर्जी, कुकिंग गैस एलपीजी इज केमिकल एनर्जी टू हीट एनर्जी. वी सी दैट टिल नाउ हाउ मच वी हैव लर्न. वी हैव लर्न दैट एनर्जी इज द कैपेसिटी टू डू वर्क. Energy can neither be created nor destroyed. The total energy in the universe remains constant. The SI unit of energy is joule. Light, heat, sound and electricity are some forms of energy. Mechanical energy is of two types, kinetic or potential. Energy due to motion is called kinetic energy. Energy possessed by a body due to its state of rest or position is called potential energy. Sun is the biggest source of heat and light energy. Light from the sun is utilized by green plants to prepare food, which is stored in them in the form of chemical energy. Sound produces strong vibrations in air. Coal, wood, natural gas, petrol and diesel possesses chemical energy. The energy generated by the sun is due to nuclear fusion. Water is one of the major sources of energy. In a hydroelectric power plant, water falling with large force from dam is made to rotate turbines to generate electricity. So, this was physics and we were learning energy. Hope you will like this video. If you like, then please subscribe this channel, like or share this video, that if any needy person would want to learn this subject or this chapter energy easily, they will be able to understand. Till then, thank you. Bye.